and not bicep curling in, otherwise you're going to slam you on the back of the forearm. That shouldn't happen. So from here, we lock in, we hike, we clean. Once we've cleaned, we hold it in the front back position, and now we're going to cast away back into that backswing, just like we did when we picked it off the floor, in between the legs. But now, rather than a clean, we're going for a snatch. So what is a clean? A clean is halfway up from the floor to your front rack. A snatch is from beneath you all the way up in one fluid motion. So from the top, we have one clean. Boom, we're gonna cast away into one snatch. Now how did I do that snatch? The same as set up in sink, hips thrust, we retract the shoulder blade, and we redirect the kettlebell. Rather than to front rack, we're gonna do it all the way above your head. So, we pull and press, nice and powerfully, stopping with the bicep right by the side of the ear, locking in the lat, keeping the core engaged, rip the tuck, squeezing of the glutes to feel nice and tight and nice and strong. Wrist, elbow, shoulder, hip and ankle are all stacked. Nothing is broken in and out of line there. Now once you're done, you're going to pull it back to your front rack position, and we're going to go for a bar door. So from behind the bar door, toning it in the front rack, opening it up, squeezing your traps, and then pulling it right back again into that front rack position. So from the front, we open up the door, and we close it again. Now, like I told you before, you're going to be using two kettlebells in this whole thing, but I want you to try it with one kettlebell on the left, one kettlebell on the right, with me right now, then we'll pick up two kettlebells, try it one time through, and then you have 5 minutes to get it right. And by the way, that is 10 sets, okay, every 30 seconds, so it's two every minute. So let's start on the right side, kettlebell in front of you, join me. If you have a lighter bell available, grab that now to master the movement, then you can pick up the heavier one in your workout. Let's set up, hop softening of the knees. Hinging of the hips, hold on with that right hand, retract that shoulder blade. Let's go for one kettlebell, clean. In, clean. We're going to cast away for a snatch. Pull it to front rack. Good. Open up the door. Squeeze. Close the door. Good. Bring it back down to the floor. Set it down with control. Switch it over to the left. Lock in that lat. Here we go. We'll clean. In, clean. Good. Cast away. In, snatch. Pull it to front rack with control. Open up the door. Close it, cast away in between the legs, back to the ground, and recover. Very nice. So you did one on the right, you did one on the left. Now grab two of your kettlebells, and let's try it together. Are you ready? I'm leveling up here, so if you are as well, lock everything in, keep everything really tight. One double kettlebell clean in three, two, maybe you widen the legs a little bit, put two bells in between the legs this time, rather than one. Here we go. In three, two, one, one clean. One double kettlebell snatch. Pull it to front rack. Open up. Close the door. Cast away. Put it on the floor. Boom. I'm rhyming. Open the door. Cast away. Put it on the floor. That is it. That's all you're going to have to do. Every 30 seconds for 5 minutes. So if there's nothing else you need to do, grab a towel, grab a water, grab a good attitude. If you're not warmed up, you see how complex that is. Press towards warm up. Come back when you're ready. And join me. Okay. Getting psyched up here. Take a nice deep breath in. Here we go. Pumping those feet. So we're going to start in 5, 4, set up correctly. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Clock is starting. Lock it in. One clean. One snatch. Squeeze. Pull. One more. The barn door open. Squeeze. Close. Cast away. And recover. Took us 13 seconds. Breathe in, breathe out. We go again at the 30-second mark. You have 10 seconds to go again. Ooh, it's happening. Take a deep breath in. 5, 4, don't rush it. 3, 2, 1. One clean. One snatch. Pull it to front rack. One bar door squeeze. Close with the 10. Cast away and rest. Perfect timing. Oh yeah, that's 2 down, 8 more to go. Breathe in, you're gonna want that rest very soon. Breathe out. Here we go, you ready?
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're off. Clean.